Can a bank really stand for something? Can it balance its ambition with its conscience? To do what it must, not what it can. As not everything in life that counts can be counted. Can it not only look at the profit it makes, but how it makes that profit? And stand beside people, not above them, where every solution depends on each person. Simply by doing good, can a bank in fact be great? In the many places we call home, our purpose remains the same. To be here for people, here for progress, here for the long run, here for good.